Hello viewers, our today's video is about charming locations and attractions in and around New Hampshire, one of the most beautiful states in USA. From the White Mountains to the lakes region to the ocean beaches, New Hampshire is a vacation destination beloved by all for its outdoor activities, mountains, beaches, and fun family attractions. Let's enjoy the surroundings of Mount Washington by cog train, the easiest way to reach the top of the mountain. Views on the way are very majestic and beautiful. Whether you prefer the train, driving up, or hiking, it's fun you need to experience. As we are approaching towards the top, it feels as if we are above the clouds. And now it's picture time. You can't miss the top of New England's tallest peak. It is notorious for its erratic weather. Now we are driving through Kankamega Scenic Byway, a 35-mile section running through the White Mountain National Forest. It is renowned for its autumn leaf spectacular, making it one of the top road trips to drive during the foliage. On the same route, you can spot a very beautiful lower fall where you can relax after a long drive. Our next destination is Franconia, one of the biggest notches in New Hampshire's White Mountains. There is so much to do in Franconia if you are an outdoorsy person. Franconia Notch has miles of hiking trails, a campground, an Echo Lake State Park with a beautiful sandy beach and boat rentals. It's a beautiful place to hike and walk and take in the beauty of nature. The trails are very fun and very moderate. Breathtaking scenery. Echo Lake State Park is a great place to take the family for a swim, boating, and picnic. There is a gorgeous beach with stunning views. The beach is sandy and very easy to walk into the water. Lake is perfect to swim and float on. Canoes, kayaks, and paddle boats are available for rent at Echo Lake. The boat rentals is completely worth it. Now, let's do some adventure and let's head towards Lost River Gorge and Boulder Caves. It's a great place to explore nature with many caves to twist and climb through. This place has magnificent waterfalls. There are roughly 1200 stairs, but not as daunting as it sounds. Most of the caves are a super tight fit, but is still cool. Mm-hmm. place is a combination of polar caves and the flume. There is also a nature walk through the woods completed with a suspension bridge. Apart from colorful roads, high mountains and tremendous natural beauty, there are a number of theme parks which are liked and enjoyed by kids and adults equally. You can enjoy a memorable day of family-friendly rides and attractions, enjoy interactive shows, and meet your favorite characters. We hope this video would help you to explore the amazing attractions of New Hampshire. Like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. We will see you soon with some amazing locations. Till then, take care and have fun. Bye-bye.